Today's grid consists of 17 cars. I am gridded number 14, which makes me one row from the back, so I'll probably go ahead and start from the grid and let whoever is behind me around. Well, we'll see. Looks like the car that's going to be behind me is Tor. Now, let's see.
Warm-up is over. You'll need to click the green grid button to be placed on the starting grid.
I can relate.
Have fun, guys.
Good afternoon, buddy.
You always say that, Daniel.
Break a wheel.
Green, green, green! You got 10 laps to go. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Car on your left. You got a slow car on the left. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Slow car ahead. Left side. Clear. You got a slow car on the left. You got a slow car on the left.
Sorry, Rob.
Thanks, Mario.
Go right. Slow car ahead, car stopped ahead. You got a slow car on the left, car stopped ahead, go left.
Mario, pass to the inside.
Right side. Clear on the right. You're in the top 10.
Thank you, Joe.
Pass to the inside.
Just keep hitting your mark.
Mm-hmm. like he's driving a radical or something.
Sure looks that way.
You've got 5 laps to go. Thank you. car on your left. Clear on the left, car on your left. Clear on the left. Two laps to go.
Hi, Rob.
You just got the white flag. That means one more lap to go. Car stopped ahead.
Push too hard. Congrats, Daniel, Carol.
Good job there, Rob.
You got a slow car on the left. Car stopped on the left. Alright, there's the checkered flag. Great job, you did really well.
Congrats, podium. Okay, it looks like I came in 10th out of 17, so I'll probably lose a little by eye rating. I was 9th for a little while, but that 10th place car was slowly catching up with me, and then I messed up and ended up messing up some more, letting him by without trying to hit him because I didn't know where he was. that's the way it goes. Do my cool down lap and try to get some corners in. I believe I have two incidents. Unless I got hit with something that I didn't notice. Crowded there in the first turn. I went wide and ended up with a off track. And then I got one right here when I screwed up trying to figure out how I was going to let that guy get by me without hitting him. Should have done was just gone real slow during the straight and let him by. But when I went offline, he followed me offline, so I didn't know what to do. If I slowed down too much, he might hit me in the back or something, so that's the way it goes.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in.
All right, that should get me all my clean corners that I can get.